literally haven't did a makeup video in so long. Like, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a makeup video. I'm going to be using this palette right here. You guys will know that I just got this palette if you watched the vlog. So yeah, I'm going to be using this. Got a few new things, so I'm going to be trying it out, and I'm going to be trying this palette out. I don't know what colors I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna try to, you know, match my shirt and my outfit for today. So let's get into this video. Okay, so we're gonna start off with the brows, of course. So I'm gonna hurry up and do my brows real quick. Okay, so I'm gonna use some concealer. I'm going to use this concealer. I'm going to clean my brows up and I'm going to put it on my eyelids so I can prime them. Use this brush to blend everything out. This is the BH Cosmetics 128 brush, and this is what it looks like, just like a flat brush. Okay, so now I'm going to use this palette. So now I'm going to be using this palette. That's what the colors look like. Okay, I'm going to use this yellow right here, of course. And I'm going to pack that on my lid. Okay, I'm gonna use some tape because I want this to be like clean. And now I'm going in with that orange color, and I'm just going to put it a little under the yellow. This brown color, and I'm going to put that on the lid. going to go in with the Morphe palette. This is the 3502 palette. And I'm going to be using this brown right here. And I'm going to put this in the crease. Well, on the outer part. That color right here, and I'm just putting it on my brow. Well, not my brow, my brow bone. So that's what it looks like. Okay, so that's what the eyes look like. For maybe, should I do the Fenty Beauty foundation? This is literally the only Fenty I have. I was going to use the CC cream, but it's a little too dark and I don't feel like blending too much, so yeah, I'm just going to use the Fenty Beauty foundation, and I'm just doing a little bit because it's so hot outside and I plan on wearing this all day, so just a little bit. Ooh, maybe I should have wiped. Really just using a little bit because it's so hot outside and I don't feel like dealing with it. All this foundation is just too much. And because it's been so hot outside, I literally haven't been wearing really no makeup. It's just way too hot, but it's been in like the high 90s, but it feels like the hundreds. Just a little. And this is the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Fawn. Just using a contour. This is the, I think it's called NYX AK Duo Contour, I think. This is the Maybelline blush. This is in the shade 55. Some colors to the face. Okay. And now we're going to move on to the highlight. This is the Wet n Wild highlighting palette in the shade 322B. We're going to move back to the eyes. I'm going to be using this mascara. This is the L'Oreal Voluminous Mascara. And I'm going to be putting on some lashes too. So these are the lashes that I'm going to be using. It's the Ardell Double Up Double Wispies. Y'all, I love these lashes. So I guess I'm going to use a little bit of this brown and a little bit of this orange. And I'm going to smudge it down here. Okay, so I'm gonna use this brown lip liner. This is the NYX. Okay, and I'm using this Superstay Matte Ink Lipstick. This is from Maybelline, and this is in the color, 75 Fighter. Okay, so that's all for this look. I hope you guys like it. This is the finished look. I love how it turned out. I think I'm ready for fall because this literally looked like a fall makeup video. But I don't know. I think it's really cute. And I got my little, burgundy shirt on and everything. So yeah, this is what it looks like. So yeah, I think it's so cute. I think it's perfect for the fall time. I think I'm like ready for fall. And it's like so hot here. So yeah, I don't know what I was thinking. I don't know. But I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you like it. Comment down below what you guys want to see next. And make sure you are subscribed, of course, and hit that bell button right beside it. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.